I'm always on the lookout for great products at even better pricing, so when the opportunity to score an awesome deal on IndigoBlu Stamps presented itself, I jumped on it. In today's 5 Minutes of Fun video, I'll show you the stamps and talk about options for using them. This is a once-in-a-blue-moon clearance offer with the entire collection on sale at 50% off. You'll find links in the description down below. This clearance offer includes more than 55 designs that are brand new to us, as well as some that we've stocked for a while. We're going to close out the entire range of IndigoBlu stamps at 50% off. Some of them we have a lot of, 50, 100, maybe even more in some cases, but others there are far less. In fact, some we only have one or two of. So I would encourage you to shop right away for the best selection. All of these stamps, everything that you see, whether it's an individual stamp or it's a set, they're all red rubber mounted on cling, which means you need to use an acrylic block when you want to stamp with them. So this is the stamp that's named Ink Splat Butterfly, and you're going to see me, I use this. So it's cling, it's red rubber. All you do is put it on the acrylic mount. This is a temporary thing. You can reposition it, you can take it off, you can do whatever you want with it. We have a wide range of acrylic mounts from as small as 2x2 up to, I want to say, I don't know, 9x12, 12x12, something like that. If you've got a stamp big enough or small enough, we very likely have a block that will fit it. So these stamps are going to be suitable for all kinds of projects. Now, if you know a golfer, if you know a guy who loves to golf, we have a bunch of these. Spring is coming. I know that they're anxious to get out and start golfing. I'm not a card maker, but I think for somebody who golfs, this is a pretty funny card. The sayings on it are, it says golf, noun, a game in which blokes hit balls into the trees, bushes, lakes, sand, and very occasionally holes, usually while swearing. So it's a little bit tongue-in-cheek, but probably perfect for most of the golfers that you know. So some of these images are going to be good for things like a focal image on a tag. So this is, again, this is the Ink Splat Butterfly, and if I turn this over, you can see this is the image. So I stamped it here on this tag, and then I stamped it again 3 more times on 90-pound watercolor paper, and I cut it out and colored it with some ink sprays, and then just went ahead and put some stickles on it, and then I folded them up, put them on one of those little foam thingies that raises it up and gives it some dimension, and that was done. Super easy to do. Now, you can also use these as background kinds of images. So this design is named Spheres, and I've used a couple of them here. So one tag. So you can see the variety of images on here. I took one of them and I stamped it in bright pink, and then I came back with this smaller one and I just kind of interspersed it with another color. So I have some things going on in the background. That means that this is ready to probably start layering some things onto. I could pen on a border here with a pit pen or a Posca pen, lots of different things. The other thing that you can do, like this little one, all I did was come and align them here on the edge of this tag. So super easy, and it makes kind of a cool border. You can use the whole stamp, you can use part of the stamp like I did here. So if I kind of eyeball this, it's pretty darn straightforward. This is not rocket science, but it is a lot of fun. There's no question about that. So no matter what you have in mind, I think there's going to be a stamp or a set included. Some of them are just words, some of them are holiday or thematically oriented around Christmas, some of them, this is another Christmas stamp. There's all different kinds of things, some that would be great for journaling. I'm pretty certain that whatever you have in mind, we're probably going to have something in this collection that would be suitable. And at 50% off, you get them at deeply discounted prices. And remember that if you spend $50 or more on products other than gift certificates, we'll discount the cost to ship your order by 50% to a US address or 20% off to an international destination.